Namaste, Red Devils. Today is Friday, April 1st, and it's a day one again.
Wait. It's already April?
You bet your butt it is, and you know what happens in April?
National Barbecue Day.
No, that's next month. The correct answer is nothing.
Nothing?
That's right, nothing.
You're incorrect, my friend. Fun fact, WCI has a sister school in Taiwan.
Wow.
And?
And last year, WCI students embarked on a trip to Taiwan to meet some awesome Taiwanese students. And now, they're coming here.
Sick! They can see how we can kick it in Canada. Get those kids some Tim Hortons.
Be sure to give them a big Red Devil welcome, WCI.
Hey, do you think they celebrate Easter in Taiwan?
I don't think so. But remember, it's April now. Easter's over.
I know, but you gotta at least check out this clip. Last week, WCI students held a free Easter dinner for those less fortunate in our community. Check it out.
Hard to find a way to get through. It's a tragedy if you lost your way. Well, I will keep you safe. We'll open.
Incredible.
Indeed. But you know what isn't incredible? The literacy test.
That's still going on?
Yeah, here's to hoping everyone passes.
English was never my strong suit.
I know, but if you just so happen to like English, you crazy person, we've got the perfect thing for you.
WSI now has a school newspaper. That's right, a newspaper.
Anyone is welcome to join. Meetings are every Friday in the music room. That's room 114.
There will be a meeting at lunch even today. So be there so you can report on some seriously cool stuff.
Good, now I don't have to worry about missing out on school events.
Tell me about it.
Hey, MT students. Yeah, you. You are being reminded of your accompanist rehearsal today.
Morning people should already have their demit slips, so be there.
And on that note, we're going to take a short commercial break. Take it away, Sports Zone! Woo! Woo!
Have a good day.
Last night, the annual Captains Veterans Basketball Game was hosted here in our Devil Dome. This year was particularly special as the game was dedicated to the founder, Bill Gillespie. In memory of him, we raised over $1,000 for the Terry Fox Foundation, the most raised at a Captains Veterans game since WCI has been hosting for the past 5 years.
The game was also quite entertaining. The junior city team crushed the county squad 80-36. Calhoun Bullen, Adam Bullen, and Kobe Dempster represented WCI, all playing spectacular team offense and winning side. Way to be one step ahead of the competition, guys. I don't know what's going on, guys.
In the senior game, Rob Waring, Christian Buchanan Fraser, and Derek Pollock played for the city team, who lost a tough battle to the county, 62-52. The game was highlighted by a thunderous breakaway dunk early in the first quarter by a cast member.
Mr. Molinaro and Mr. Ray would also like to thank all volunteer SAC and Ms. Shaw's class. That would be us.
Yeah.
For filming the game, as we intend to have Rogers TV air the matchups at a later date.
Hey, did you know there's a sportathon coming up?
I had no such thing.
But there is such thing, and it's happening soon. There will be a lot of sports and lots of fun.
I know I might be there.
You know where else you should be?
No.
The boys' soccer team practice at Cowan Park on Friday, as long as each player pays $3 to Miss Herr by lunch today.
If you're unable to attend, please let Miss Herr know. Otherwise, be there by 2:50 p.m.
And back over to the main zone.
Oh, stop. Welcome back, kiddos. Friendly reminder to all you graduates out there, there's only 3 months of school left before commencement.
And there needs to be an awesome speech, guys.
Which means it's almost time to think about valedictorian. Just keep that in mind.
Do you want to hear some great news? Some awesome news?
We finally got a new TriCaster?
Yeah! say is there's been a new PA day at an April. On the 15th!
That's right! A whole extra day to sleep in and do nothing is truly a blessing.
Or you could catch up on that project you've been meaning to start.
Sorry to all you teachers out there, though, you know, because they actually have to be there. We don't all get time off.
But remember, no students. Don't make that a mistake of coming to school. Check out this clip.
Guys, PA day and stuff, you know, people get to go home and vacuum. I don't understand why in the elevator, why is this in the vacuum? He's still vacuuming.
I'm so ready. Only 14 more days to go.
Sweet! Hey! Wanna know a fun thing you could do during your PA day?
Sure, what?
Have a shower. Seriously, summer is coming, WCI, and so is the heat.
Just remember, hygiene is important, so wash your hands and your pants.
Check out this clip.
And now that you've had a shower and a nice day to relax, you can be ready for PLT time, which is coming up.
You can finally start that project you've been avoiding, Andy.
Well, we've all got... well, we've all got projects we're avoiding, Fraser.
Which is why PLT is the perfect time to work on them.
April 6th. Remember that, WCI. And that's all we have for you today, WCI. Crazy.
Have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend because come Monday, there's school again.
This just in.
We have footage for basketball.
You've got one supporter. Let's see it. Off the bounce! Oh! Wow! Off the bounce, a one-handed throwdown. Very nice.